Hey guys, just Jason Ingram here, and I was going to tell you just a little bit about chords and strum pattern for a song called Holy Roar, one that is on Chris Tomlin's most recent album, and I just think it's a great way to open up a worship service. Got lots of energy and kind of teaches what we're doing when we worship the Lord. And so the chords are real easy. Chris plays this, I think, in B flat. So he's capoed on three. I capoed on one. It's just a bit better for me vocally there. So, and the verse chords are G, D, E minor, C, D, and C. And those are basically the same chords we use throughout the whole song. The chorus uses, it starts with a G, first line, and then the second line is an E minor, and then you've got a D, and then you move quicker from E minor, C, and D. And that's the tag also, where you just do an E minor, a C, and a D. And then last chord progression for the song is the bridge, and it starts with a C, and then passes through a G to a D for the first line of the bridge, and the second line goes back to a C, and then it passes through an E minor and to a D. And so strumming pattern, what's fun about this one, because of the tempo, from the get-go, it's one of the few times I would strum where I'm hitting the strings on the way down and on the way up the whole time, the whole song. Like, there's room for just the energy of... So just always hitting the strings. And so there's just so much energy from that. So I start the song just fully in like that. So down, up the whole time. And that's the strumming pattern that I would play for that song. And that's Holy Roar. Hey guys, this is Jason Ingram. Thanks for watching Essential Worship. Click here to subscribe and click here to visit essentialworship.com. And click here to watch more videos. See you there.